Welcome to Basic Modeling for Discrete Optimization. I'm Professor Peter Stuckey.
I'm Professor Jimmy Lee. This course is about solving problems using discrete optimization technology.
Optimization is a common form of decision-making and is ubiquitous in our society. Its applications range from solving Sudoku puzzles to arranging seating for a banquet. The same technology can schedule planes in their crews, coordinate the production of steel, and organize the transportation of iron ore from mines to ports.
In this course, you'll learn an entirely new way to think about solving challenging discrete optimization problems. By stating the problem in a high-level modeling language and letting constraint-solving software do the rest, this will allow you to unlock the power of industrial solving technologies which have been perfected over decades by hundreds of PhD researchers. Oh, my phone rings. Please excuse me. 喂?
救命啊,我遇上麻烦了。我们正在打仗。
你要帮帮我啊,李大师。欸,劉貝啊,可是我正在錄影啊,要不我待會再找你好嗎?對不起啊,好,再見。Okay, I'm sorry for the interruption. There was a call from Liu Bei again. He's looking for help from us. I almost forgot to mention that this course uses an entirely new teaching approach, fable-based learning. You learn complex concepts by immersing yourself in the stories from the novel, The Romance of the Three Kingdoms. This novel is one of the four classics of ancient Chinese literature and is still widely popular today.
You'll encounter variants of well-studied optimization problems, such as the knapsack problem, graph coloring, and the traveling salesman problem, as well as important applications such as rostering, clustering, and production planning. We'll see how these seemingly insurmountable problems underlie the challenges faced by the heroes in the Romance of the Three Kingdoms.
This immersive, animated experience will really help you understand and appreciate the challenges being presented to you, and will motivate you to follow us in picking up new techniques to solve complex problems. It will also demonstrate how frequently discrete optimization arises in everyday life, even in ancient China.
With an understanding of advanced modeling technology, you'll be able to solve many practical and complex real-world problems that you couldn't conceive of solving before, and most importantly, without even knowing how, since all you need to do is describe the problem as a model. Solving the problem is done entirely and automagically by a sophisticated solver that you need know nothing about. Thus, solving these challenging problems will suddenly become easy.
On to the story!